back.
What's y'all shit?
When twins official.
We twins official. All right, bet.
We're going to do one more show before you get off.
What you want to hear?
What you want to hear? We're going to
one of your songs?
What we
want to
hear, y'all?
Oh, no. Oh, I like that song. Wait,
I
like
one. That's a string.
Oh, yeah. This this smack a bitch.
Smack a bitch is too slow.
This nigga's stupid.
Juicy by Doja Cat.
Juicy by Doja Cat.
Yeah.
I got that juicy.
Right there, the first one. Yeah. Go back.
Yeah.
And you can see my song. There we go.
Is that water?
Can you have some
help? Okay, bye.
Yeah,
we're
Zaza.
Oh yeah, this is Zaza.
I keep it juicy, I eat that on. Keep that booty, booty, keep that rock.
Yeah, yeah.
Beauty, if you could see it from the top, I can see it from the back, 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 back.
I'm not gonna play with y'all right now. I don't like all that homophobic shit. I don't like all that motherfucking they're transgender. I don't like all that shit. Like, don't do that. Don't be doing that shit. I don't like that shit. I mean, I know the internet is the internet. And I hate giving y'all rules because this is live. We supposed to have fun, but y'all can't be doing that.
We don't do that hating shit.
Y'all can't be doing that. Like, straight like that.
We don't do that hating shit over here.
If you don't like this shit,
then get the fuck off the live.
I feel like, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't know who's going to get on here. I don't know these people. I'm adding random people in. I don't know them. So if you're going to be mean to them, you should just get the fuck off because I'm adding people. It's not just, you know, I do the one-on-ones where it's just me and y'all that know me and it's us. But tonight and the rest of the lives for like a couple more days is about to be like, I'm adding whoever. Like, we about to be lit. And y'all not about to be fucking being rude to the motherfucking guests. This ain't fucking Camp Flog Nah, okay? You ain't fucking doing that shit.
Y'all not about to fucking be drinking.
Thank you. Exactly. Hello? All right. Thank y'all. All right, so who's next? They get it. They get it. They being nice tonight. Period.
Who the fuck can do the Tootsie Slide, man?
What's the Tootsie Slide?
The Drake joint. Let's see. Let's see. Who we add? Hey, Will, get on this joint, bro.
Who's Will?
Will!
Oh shit, how'd you do it?
Like that. My hairstylist.
Oh, Will! Damn, Scott been taking a long shit.
I know! Wait, where my phone at? Oh, I'm on live. Call Scott. What y'all guys number? You call Scott. I'm about to ask Scott. I need him to fucking get on here. How long is that up for my buzz? Did he just fucking decline your call?
Show it.
Call him.
Let me see.
He showed it.
I be riding alone, but soon as I get home, I'ma ride till infinity.
Okay, he about to get on now.
I got down. I'm literally trying to add to the gang.
Oh, okay. Get on.
All right.
I miss you.
What you
doing? Look at you with your makeup on, bitch.
We look like the fucking Powerpuff Girls right now with the different colors.
Bitch, I look trash. You look cute.
Bitch, no, look bitch, you don't look trash. You grow out your beard, though. I'm trying to.
I'm sitting here like.
You got your whole beard down.
Bitch, I'm like a fucking caveman, bitch.
you give it Drake when he first popped out with the beard.
Bye, bitch.
You know everybody thinks that you're cute as fuck. You know niggas don't give a fuck about this shit.
I be feeling like I look cute when I have a haircut.
I like you with the beard. You look older. You don't look like a fucking child.
I think I like the baby look.
You look like a man.
I think I like the baby face.
You like the baby face? Walking around here looking like fucking Miles.
I know. What the fuck y'all doing?
We ain't doing shit.
Y'all been quarantining?
I
still don't really know how to work the app that well.
TikTok.
Yeah, that shit is hard.
Yeah, I said fuck.
Oh, I teach you.
Let me tell you, like, on part two of the fucking Renegade, I be trying to do it on the TikTok.
I don't know how to do Renegade.
My brain be forgetting.
It should be blowing me. I don't know how to do it.
That's DJ Miles.
Fucking Billy know how to do that.
They all like that's fucking DJ Miles, bitch.
Y'all don't know.
Let him know who the fuck you are.
First of all, this is y'all don't know who Miles is. Y'all know who Scott is. Y'all know
Miles is a fucking celebrity.
Damn, Miles, they fake fans. Miles been with me since day one. This has been my DJ since fucking my first show.
Period.
Like, very first show ever.
That's DJ Jamiles.
DJ Jamiles. Y'all went on funny. What country was we in?
We was in fucking Australia.
No, before that. What country was we in? We was high as shit off shrooms.
Oh my God, London, bitch.
No, it wasn't London. It was like a weird one. Remember we got on that fucking boat? To go.
Oh my God, I think about that shit all the time. Like,
and we kept driving around.
Like, yo, we took a boat from like one place to across the water.
And we kept driving around the joint, and then the fucking branches was sweeping the fucking truck and shit. The nigga was pushing up against the gates and shit. What?
Like that weird joint, like.
I don't know what country that was in, but funny ass story, you guys. Story time. We started calling him Malaysia Piss Brown, and I got on stage. I told them. I said, everybody give a shout out.
Everybody to say hey, Malaysia.
They fucking said it. Oh, he was so nervous. The Netherlands. I don't know.
Yes.
That's funny. Was it the Netherlands?
Do y'all remember when we had that acid inside of, in front of the Buckingham Palace? And I went up to the two stars and I was like, can I take a picture with you?
And I was scared as shit, bitch. I was like, Scott, they're going to shoot you. Please like, don't walk up to them. You was like, bitch, they ain't about to do nothing. Can I take a picture right here?
Damn. Y'all, this shit really nice fucked day, up. Bitch, we were supposed to be traveling.
I know.
Like, what the fuck?
Crazy.
How the fuck?
They just asked if I ever did DMT. No, I've never done it. I'm good.